Royal visitors arrive at the Vatican for a visit to Pope John XXIII. The Swiss Guard salutes Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip, the first reigning British monarch to call at the Vatican in nearly 40 years. Her Majesty is titular head of the Church of England. And with this visit, following that of the Archbishop of Canterbury, closer ties between the two great religions may result. The Queen wears the customary black gown and veil with tiara, and after the Pope greets members of the royal party, he confers privately with the Queen for a half an hour. The Pope does declare publicly that relations between Britain and the Vatican have never been stronger.